09-CR-2467-E in the case file of the State of Texas versus Jose Olvera in the 148th District Court of Nueces County, Texas. As to count one, the verdict of the jury is not guilty. As to count two, the verdict of the jury is not guilty. As to count three, the verdict of the jury is not guilty. As to count four, the verdict of the jury is